Hello, everybody. This is me starting probably the last or second to last episode of Until Dawn. Let's just get right into
God, guys, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Yeah, he,
Wait!
Should pull up some stuff.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
She's fine.
Okay.
You know what? It's probably why are we doing this? I don't want to do that. Just looking around, you know, getting my bearings. Because I'm missing a bunch of totems, so. Man, where are all those danger totems at? That's crazy.
Shit. Huh. What happened to the walls?
Danger. Great. Maybe I don't want to see the danger ones. We're going to the mine. Why are we in the sanatorium?
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Puppy.
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal.
Puppy.
All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place. so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Yeah, all right.
Okie dokie, boy, calm down.
I'm with the dog.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side. Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome.
That's gonna suck.
See that? That dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, son of a bitch.
This smile? Probably supposed to be a grimace.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into? Went on here. This is nuts. Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Boy, fuck. Fuck. Wolfie? We'll see. There's a go, Wolf. No, I'm going back with Wolfie. I'm good. Chose the rocket launcher back that way, but I'm going back with the wolf. So sure Wolfie isn't alive anymore, but, you know.
What the fuck?
Wolfie. Puppy.
Damn it!
Don't move. Don't move. Keep doing that. That one we can shoot. I'm renaming the wolf ghost because it keeps disappearing.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
Where does this wolf keep coming from?
Okie dokie, bud. Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Jessica.
Gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you.
Ash
we're
is not gonna
together.
Leave.
Mike will just have to wait.
Ash is not leaving, Chris. Josh is dangerous. Got it.
Try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Chris. I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. There. Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy.
Yep. Sorry.
Jessica, is that you?
Whoops. Bye, Ashley. Damn it. Oh, man. Josh?
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, 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 I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Do it. I beat you. I fucking beat you.
No, wait. No. I want to go back up. Damn it. What, Mike? It's floating in the place? Oh boy. Man, missed something.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives. No!
Okay, so last hour. Just do it. Right? Let's just do it. Yeah. We're just gonna do it. Mike's dead. Ashley's dead.
Mike, there's no just key for the key dying. Of the car.
Josh. Gotta have it. No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. Don't move.
Holy shit!
Dead.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Hmm, not exactly how that went down.
Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up.
This Dr. Hill character is all
so
in Josh's
I'm
head.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! And at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
I don't like any of this.
Capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Mm-hmm. Is my controller? Okay, same. Oh boy. It's cops alone. Burned down the house. Great.
that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
That wasn't so bad. Josh.
No, I don't take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh.
You can't tell me what to do. Anymore. You can't tell me what to do. Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
That was good. Stupid music. outside. Day's breaking. Come on, Sam. Almost there. Oh boy. Jesus.
Come on.
No. Not dead. You were so dead, too. Go.
If we stay out here, come on.
Sorry about that. Alright, so it's gonna be a Wendigo down here in this room. I'm gonna stay perfectly still.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Go, go, go!
Oh my god!
No!
Oh shit!
Well, thanks guys for watching. Seems like I made a similar mistake to what one of my other friends made. Ooh, that's a terrible way to go. It was fun. I hope you enjoyed my playthrough, what half of it you could see. Yeah, at least I got all my kills on screen. Man, save Mike. Oh, save Mike. Oh, Josh. I think Josh is dead no matter what you do.
The old man, I
I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was... carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappearance, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine. Mike...
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Man, the song is perfect. You know, I listen to a podcast called Rebel FM, and they have a music episode at the end of every year, sort of like a finale episode of the year. And they played this song before I started playing this game, and it really inspired me to want to play this game more. They suggested that it should have been at the start of every chapter, and I think they're absolutely right. This should have been the chapter heading music when they're doing the recap. So good. Again, thank you for watching. Man, that was tough. That was tough. A lot of characters died. You know, Mass Effect was a lot easier. Thanks again for watching. Hope you had fun. Till next time. Bye.